Oh, man. I was just in Reno, Nevada. Anyone here ever been to Reno? Yeah. Anyone ever heard of it? I want everybody involved. If you ever get a chance to go to Reno, skip it. That place sucks, man. Because here's the thing. I'm usually in the casino, right? I wanted to go walk down the streets. I wanted to check the outside out, okay? So I went a day early, which was a mistake. So I'm walking down the street. I'm not outside for 5 minutes. I looked over and I saw this crazy guy preaching the gospel according to Kid Rock. And I smoke a lot of weed. That freaked me out. All I heard was this. And God said unto Abraham, bow da ba da bang da bang diggy diggy diggy, said the boogie, said up chuck the boogie. I went to Catholic school. I never read that passage is all I'm saying, right? Freaked me out. And when you get into Reno, they have a sign, and they're so proud of it. It says, Reno, Nevada, the biggest little city in the world. And they hold on to that sign. They love it, okay? But to me, that's like being the world's tallest midget. It's because you can see the cupboard, but you ain't getting the Cheerios. That's like being the skinniest kid at a fat camp, you know? And if that joke offended anybody, walk it off. One of my buddies is like, what if there's a midget at your show and they get mad? I'm like, I don't care. Here's why I don't care, because I know how to get away from a midget, okay? And I'm going to share it with you guys tonight. If you're ever getting chased by a midget or an alligator, zigzag. Because they can't do it. Their legs are too short. You're welcome. Because I hope one day I leave a show, you guys see me zigzagging through the parking lot and be like, run, Bob, and I'll be like, I got it. That'll be adorable. That's all I'm saying. I like seeing different billboards and things. I was driving through Florida, okay? And they got some weird billboards in Florida. They had 5 main themes of billboards in Florida. And they were, Jesus is coming, go to strip clubs, don't kill babies, get a vasectomy. Which is a weird thing for me, because who's getting vasectomies in Florida, right? Everyone there's like 180. Do we need that there? I saw one billboard that said this, strippers, need we say more? Nope. And you know that billboard's for guys, because women, it takes more to advertise to. Guys, that billboard could have said, hey, you. We'd be like, who, me? Like, hey, we got to go there. I saw one billboard that said this, our strippers can be seen on Jerry Springer. Okay, that's scary for a couple reasons. One is because that show's been off the air for, what, 10 years? How old are them strippers? And secondly, I've never seen anyone on Springer that I'd like to see naked. So I don't want to be in a strip club and have some 400-pound girl come running out, throwing a chair, being like, you're my baby's daddy! And I'd be like, I'm not. Here's a dollar. That's scary, man.